To watch more videos and support our channel, Dalit Poetry and Literature, please subscribe.
Educate, agitate, organize. 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 Educate, agitate, organize.
The first step out of your door is the first political act of your day. Organize. Left foot agitate, or right foot.
Educate, agitate, organize.
Entering the shared space of the city organize. Always means getting access to the sphere of the political from the Greek.
Educate, agitate,
polis,
organize.
City.
Educate, agitate, organize.
The public space in an idealized form that doesn't exist.
Agitate, organize.
It is always a social
agitate,
artifact.
Agitate, organize.
Our late capitalist environment is perceived as natural.
Organize.
It is not.
Educate, agitate, organize.
The great success of the bourgeois society is the invisibility of its dominance.
Agitate, organize. Educate.
How does urban space function?
Educate.
Who is the author of this text we all navigate every day?
Agitate, organize.
Educate. To exit means organize. To be visible in the public space.
Agitate, organize.
To have a say, you need to exist first.
Organize. Educate, agitate.
The urban is always a conglomerate of spaces of power struggle.
Educate, agitate, organize.
Massive global urbanization
agitate, organize.
Is the present.
Educate.
It will be the future.
Educate.
The metropolis is the support
educate,
and the environment
agitate,
of this
organize.
Homogenized global urbanity.
Agitate, organize.
The global
agitate,
deployed
organize.
As local.
Educate.
The local
agitate,
intended as
educate,
global.
Agitate, organize.
Today, what we used to call street art is no more than decoration of future gentrified neighborhoods.
Educate.
De-romanticize our view of the street as the central place of social struggle.
Agitate, organize.
It is a construct
educate, agitate,
as all the rest of the urban structure.
Agitate, organize.
Late capitalism is the biggest user of our cities.
Agitate, organize.
Advertisement consists in the constant occupation and monetization of public space.
Educate, agitate, organize.
Planned urbanism guides and constrains the usage of the urban space.
Agitate, organize.
Its aim is to offer the least amount of freedom.
Educate, agitate.
Apolitical urbanism is impossible by definition.
Educate, agitate, organize.
Interventions or, as anarchists would say, direct actions in public space are artworks.
Agitate, organize.
Hacking the city
educate,
is an artistic gesture.
Educate.
The possibility of change is itself precarious.
Agitate, organize.
The success will be
agitate,
symbolic.
Agitate, organize.
To make artworks in public spaces means to give accessibility to everyone
educate,
while challenging the art system
organize.
And its market.
Educate, agitate, organize.
It is a matter of representing the change,
agitate, organize.
Generating signs of dissent.
Agitate, organize.
A cultural and symbolic resistance, a guerrilla war of representation.
Educate, agitate, organize.
The symbolic can strike at the core of the real.
Educate, agitate, organize.
Give a form to the desire of revolt.
Educate, agitate, organize. Educate.
The critique must be an illegitimate form, an illegal one. No permissions have to be asked.
Educate, agitate.
Contestation as an aesthetic praxis.
Agitate, organize.
Praxis
educate,
as a form of
organize.
An art against the
educate,
recuperation of capitalist system.
Educate, agitate, organize.
Informality begins
agitate,
tactical urbanism.
Educate, agitate,
it is incontrollable by nature.
Educate, agitate, organize.
Use the spandrels.
Educate, agitate,
cities are full of access spaces
agitate,
waiting to be inhabited.
Educate, agitate,
invent myths and legends about
agitate,
an abandoned road.
Educate,
tell false and beautiful stories
educate,
about particular places of the city.
Educate, agitate, organize. Educate,
there is an objective city and there is a subjective city.
Agitate, organize.
These two entities clash and collide in our perception of the urban geography.
Educate, agitate, organize.
The overlap of city plans
agitate, organize.
And of the stories people tell about
organize.
It constitute the city's imaginary
agitate, organize.
Which ultimately influences
organize.
The view and the perception inhabitants have of the city itself. Interventions of the imaginary can induce concrete changes.
Educate, agitate.
The narrative must be built from the below and not imposed from an impersonal and corporate upon.
Agitate, organize.
The creation of a shared imaginary is always a cultural act.
Agitate, organize.
In the metropolitan environment, how to be an individual?
Educate, agitate, organize.
Playfulness is one of the most effective subversive strategies.
Agitate, organize. Educate,
explore the city in new ways.
Educate,
lose yourself.
Organize.
Find yourself.
Educate, agitate,
measure buildings with your height.
Educate, agitate,
calculate distances through your steps.
Agitate, organize.
Your body can be the best tool to understand the urban space.
Agitate, organize.
Walking without a destination is the least capitalist act possible.
Organize.
Nothing is consumed.
Organize.
Nothing is produced.
Agitate, organize. Educate, agitate.
To walk in the city means making yourself present. Occupy your space in the urban grid.
Educate.
Put your body into existence.
Educate.
Visibility gained through movement.
Educate, agitate, organize. Educate, agitate, organize.
Understand graffiti as an act of repossession of the space.
Organize.
A mark of presence.
Agitate,
a will to reclaim ownership.
Agitate, organize.
Make space an event.
Organize.
Always take in consideration the communities you intervene in.
Organize.
An aesthetic act for its own sake doesn't mean anything anymore.
Organize.
Accept the acceptance of the system.
Organize. Educate, agitate, organize. Educate,
the subtlest modification can have a big impact if implemented well in the system.
Educate, agitate,
scream.
Educate.
In our socio-economic situation, an armed revolution would be counterproductive. New ways of revolt must be invented.
Educate,
whisper.
Organize.
Educate, power to the people.
Organize. Educate, agitate.
Be loud. Write on the wall.
Agitate, organize.
Use slogans.
Educate, agitate.
Fuck the police. Subvert advertisement.
Agitate, organize.
Mock politicians.
Educate,
destroy buildings.
Organize.
Block streets.
Agitate, agitate,
incite a 1 million people march.
Agitate, organize. Educate, agitate, organize. Educate,
be silent.
Organize.
Write on money with invisible ink. Use language
agitate,
in a nonsensical way.
Educate,
give a flyers organize. With no recognizable meaning.
Agitate, organize.
Build a tent
educate,
in the middle of a square.
Organize.
Make an exhibition in an alley.
Educate,
be a one-person protest.
Educate, agitate,
show the artificiality of urban
agitate,
public space.
Organize.
Show on which shoulders
agitate,
burden is well-functioning.
Educate, agitate, organize. Educate, agitate,
make the invisibles visible.
Agitate, organize.
Claim the right to the city.
Organize.
For the right to the city is the right to act.
Educate,
every subversive artistic act
educate,
might be
organize.
The contrary of a monument.
Agitate, organize.
The economy of an intervention
educate,
has its importance.
Agitate, organize. Educate,
let the impact of your artwork
educate,
be viral.
Agitate, organize.
Let it infect
educate,
the minds
agitate, organize.
And the sensibilities
educate,
of the people
agitate,
that encountered it.
Educate, agitate,
and let it continue its life
educate,
inside them
agitate,
rather than in an art gallery.
Agitate, organize. Educate,
accept
agitate,
ephemerality.
Educate,
use the poor and scrap materials.
Agitate, organize.
Play with the limited lifespan of the artwork.
Educate, agitate, organize.
Sometimes
educate,
only the
agitate,
end gives
organize.
Meaning to what comes before it.